Do you know about Dr. William Osler? Dr. William Osler is considered to be the father of modern medicine. He had published a seminal textbook of medicine in 1907, and the book's title was The Principles and Practice of Medicine. Possibly, most of the medical students must be knowing about this book. And in this particular book, he has advised eating more of beef, mutton and eggs to reduce body weight. In 1882, he has published a monograph on obesity and its treatment. And in that particular monograph, he had insisted that eating more of fatty food is essential for satiety as well as weight control. And in this way, the principle that the low carb, high fat, high protein diet reduces obesity, this concept came to vogue. Rather, before 1950, this was the most popular concept about the body weight loss.